Hello team, this is Coach Dimitris Papazoglou. In this session, I'm going to guide you through this focus meet session. We're gonna do blocks and counter punching. As you see, we have already started. We're catching the jab and we return the counter punching a jab. We're adding a little bit of movement. Throwing the jab, the athlete catching the jab and return a jab and the cross as a counter punching. As we see, we're focusing on the steps after the cuts. The athlete cuts the jabs and step forward with a counter punching. Now we're mixing up single jab and classic 1-2. Make sure that the cuts is always first. We're adding a little bit of movement. And now we change. The athlete blocks the cross and counters with the cross too. Blocking the cross and counter with the cross and follow up with the left hook. Block the cross, counter, cross and left hook. Some adjustments for the body weight of the athlete. And keep his hands up after the counter. Again, a little bit of movement. And now we are mixing it up. Single cross and cross with the left hook. In the second round, we are blocking the left hook and we counter with the left hook. Blocking the left hook and immediately counter with the left hook. See how the body turns and switch to the left hook. We're adding a little bit of movement. And trying to keep the weight in the front leg. Now we're adding another punch after the hook, a right uppercut. So we're blocking the left hook. Immediately counter with the left hook and right uppercut. Now we're mixing it up. Single left hook and then left hook and right uppercut. Don't forget to add a little bit of movement as the drill progresses. Now we're coming to the right hook. We're blocking the right hook and we counter with the right uppercut. The athlete must stay low when he blocks and immediately counter with the right uppercut. Now we are adding a left hook. Right uppercut, left hook. Blocking the hook and then counter back with uppercut and left hook. Some corrective coach there to stay low with the block. And immediately counter up with the uppercut and the left hook. Remind the athlete to put his weight on the block. And shift a little bit of his body. Round 3, and the drill is getting more difficult. We're catching the jab, we counter with the classic 1-2, and then we're catching the cross and counter back with the cross. Catching the jab, 1-2, catch the cross, counter back with the cross. Now with the counter, the athlete attacks back. Catching the jab, counters with 1-2, catching a cross, and then follow up with the cross by himself. Adding a little bit of movement. Now we are changing it a little bit. We're catching the jab and then we're catching a check hook and return a counter hook back. Catching the jab, counter the jab, blocking the check hook, and then counter back with the hook. Remind the boxer to keep his hands always up. Now we're adding a right uppercut after the left hook to the body. Catching the jab, return a counter jab, catching the left hook, and then counter with a hook and the right uppercut. Adding a little bit of movement, keep the punches sharp as we can. Returning back to the first drill, catching the jab, counter with the 1-2, catch again the cross, return with the cross and the left hook, finish up with the left hook. Catching the jab, counter back with 1-2, catching the cross, return the counter with the cross and the left hook. Final round of this focus meet session. We're catching the cross, return counter cross, and then we're catching the right hook and return with the right uppercut. Blocking the cross, counter with the cross, blocking the right hook and counter back with the right uppercut. Always remind the boxer to keep his hands up after the body shot. Adding a little bit of movement. Now we progress the drill. After the cross, we counter with a 3 punches combination. Cross, hook, cross. And after that, we're blocking again the right hook and counter back with an uppercut. Keep your hands up all the time. Don't leave the right hand to drag. See how I always remind the boxer to keep his back hand close to the chin. Try to keep your body weight down, bending your knees. As you're closing the distance, bend your knees as you come into the fighter, to the opponent. Keep your hands loose and try to counter with as much speed as possible. You don't wanna make me mad, I stay strong, you will never see me crack. And if you get in my way, you're gonna feel the wrath. Gotta say it to my face. Keep your hands up, bend your knees, stay low. As the fighter getting tired, always remind him to keep his hands up. That was it, guys. Thank you for watching. See you again next time.